everyone, it's Boom Bang Crash here. You can call me Crash for short. Today, we're back playing some Ark Survival Evolved, and we're gonna go have some fun today. I am short on cementing paste, and there's a reason why, because we built a bunch of metal stuff, but I'm wanting to get into some electrical work, and I figure we need to get our metal supply system up and running, and we've got the metal part, that's easy. But we don't have the cementing paste. So I thought today we'd do something a little different. And we go tame ourselves a frog. That's right. A bizzle buffalo buffa bizzle bizzle whistle 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 blah blah blah. Anyways, a frog. That's right. A frog. We're going to go tame a frog. Woohoo! So, because there's this really cool trick when you kill things that it spawns Meganeura and all these other buggies. And then when you lick them with your frog, you get cementing paste. So... And it, unlike the organic polymer from whacking on the penguins, this stuff comes and stays forever. So we're going to go do that today because we need a whole bunch of cementing paste to make some of the electronic bits and doodads. All right. But first up, I just want to say thank you so much for all the support. You guys have been amazing. If you like this video, bang on the like button down below. Crash that subscribe button. And toss me some comments. Love to hear from you. All right. Let's get off the roof. We don't need them anymore. We're just... taking some poses with them, giving them a little love. So the first thing we're going to do is I already got myself a fabricator. We have one at the other base, so I just built up another one real quick. And I think we're going to toss it in this corner like this. And let's see, let's get it a little bit straight. It's a big boy. It surely is. And then we're going to toss, and this is just temporary, toss some gas in. Okay, so what I've done is I've learned the engrams for a whole bunch of stuff. So this is what we need to make. We need metal ingots for this, and looks like just metal for the wire, which is really good. But the generator requires electronics, and electronics require silica pearls and metal ingots, which is not a big deal. And then over here is the problem. Polymer, which we need for a bunch of stuff. Actually, nothing in there. Where's the polymer usage? I think, if I remember correctly, we go back over here. One sec here. Zoom! Over here. See this? No. But we do need cementing paste for metal stuff. What? Where's the polymers? Apparently we don't need polymer for any of this stuff. What do we need polymer for? Oh, I learned it for no reason. I can't remember why. But anyways, we need cementing paste. As you can see, we only have about 10, according to this one. Yes, 10. And I think we have some in here and some other stuff. We, you know, not there. But anyways, we've converted some. I just need a ready supply of it. We can get it fairly easily, but I thought, what the heck, it's time to get some cool stuff done. Anyways, I need to get generators. I swore that you needed polymer first. I just need silicon. Okay, silica pearls. Sweet. All right, well, that's easy. I want to get into some of the more advanced stuff we haven't done. I know it doesn't fit this build, so I'm going to put it somewhere else in a special build, but I want to get into some of the power stuff. I want to get a refrigerator going, which is really necessary. Speaking of refrigerator... let's learn that engram. What do we need for this? I need more storage space. I need to get into vaults. Oh yeah, let's learn a vault too. Vaults. Bang! Look at that. We need the vaults. How epic. Of course it's not made here. Where is it made? It's not made in the fabricator. It must be made in the smithy. Let's see. What's made in the smithy? Where? What? Vault. Not here. What about the other one? Where on earth is the refrigeration made? Is it not made in the... it's gotta be made in the fabricator. Refrigerator. There's the vault. I'm just blind. Okay, so here you go. Polymers. Aha! 60 polymer. So, what's this polymer made out of again? Cementing paste and obsidian. Okay, well, both of those... things are easy to get. We just got to get some. Refrigerator right in front of me. Polymer. See, I knew it. I knew I had done my research. I need polymer for the fridge. So, cementing paste it is. It's going to be a lot of work. So, let's check out what we've got here. So, we've got our guns ready to go. That one's a little damaged. Maybe we'll repair that real quick. We've got some darts. I think we've got enough. And we've got ourselves some gun ammo. And I don't know what beastie we're going to take. I think we'll take the RG for the weight and the ability to get in and out of the swamp fairly easily. And we're going to go try and track down a high level one and see what we can find. And we're going to fly up somewhere north. What was I doing? Oh, yeah, I was going to repair my gun. You know, it's just the last thing you want to have happen is your rifle to break. And let's just repair that item real quick. Awesome. Okay, excellent. Let's move this over here like that. Anything else? Armor's good shape. I think we're great. I need to make a shield, too. Is that something I can make? I should learn a shield. I haven't done that yet. You know what? We'll do that for another episode. We'll do some. That will be when we make our arena, which is another project I want to do. Okay, so a bird is upstairs, probably, if he's in the right spot. Let's go grab him. We've got some meat. We've got some water. Oh, we'll get some free water here in a sec. So, yeah, I think we're going to go check out the swampland, find us a frog. Oh, Teddy, where's the bird? Is the bird on the ground? Where are you, bird? Hello, bird. I hear you. I don't hear you, actually. I hear Teddy. Right, he's over here. We were using him for building. I forgot. Zoom! So if you haven't seen the episodes, the last two episodes we've built, we're working on our big castle. Just going to take a little break. Let's get rid of this junk. We don't need this stuff. We'll just store this on the whistle. On the super blue whistle. Hello, whistle. How you doing? And I'll give you the spoiled meat, too. Why not? Because, you know, well, it's good for you. All right. So we should be able to find some ribbits over here. When I get over closer to the swamp and we found something cool, I'll bring you guys back. All right. Sound good? Sounds good to me. And we're back. And if you listen very carefully, you can hear the sound of frogs. Oh, one other thing. I flew back to base because I was totally a noob. I forgot two things. Saddle, very important. And also, believe it or not, it uses the same kibble as the Rex's. So, I don't know. If we find a really nice one, maybe we get a perfect tamed frog. I don't know. We'll see the taming process, which is nice. I'm always looking for efficiencies. You know how it goes, right? All right, so I hear the frogs, but I don't see the frogs. I haven't seen any yet. And we can get really low. See, hear the croaking? I don't know if that's just an ambient thing or if that's their sound. But there should be frogs all over the place. And of course, you know how it goes. Because we're looking for a frog, we're going to find, guess what? A Fiomia. That's how it always goes. See, hear that? I hear it. There's a frog. Where's the frog? I see a Dimorphodon. You lie, Ark. You lie. You just have ambience. Are they little mini frogs? No gigantic frogs? What's that over there? It's a tree stump, not a frog. Trixies, you Trixies. Let's go over this way. Over this away. Oh, see, hear that? That's a frog. Where are you, frog? Where are you, the frog? Come here, frog. Okay, well, the hunt continues for the elusive four-legged hopper. And when we find one, we'll bring you back, I promise. And we're back, and we have a Sarco! Well, it's not what we're looking for, but there was a frog. There's a frog. We just have a very aggressive Sarco. Also trying to get our nip at our butt. Let's see if we can tag this one and see what level it is. You know, I'm looking for a reasonably... Seriously, dude? I'm looking for a reasonably high level one. Let's see if I can find a safe spot here to scout this guy. Alright, there we go. Is that good? Can we use our spyglass now? So much harder to do this on this one. Where is he? There he is. Oh, I saw him. Oh, what is he? Level 12? Nope. Not good enough. The hunt continues for the elusive frog of high level. Oh, there's another one right there. Maybe we should just grab him with our claws. Let's see here. Can we do it? Hi. What are you? You're level 12. No. I'll let you go, even though I should kill you. I'm too nice. From now on, that's how we're going to do it. We're just going to pick them up. Oh, I hear the frogs. I hear the frog, but there is no frog. That Sarco really wants to bite us. Oh, there's another one right here. Check it out. Ooh, it's the white one, too. Hello. What level are you? 68! That'll do. We'll take you back home. All right. That was awesome. 68's good. And, you know, we're just going to use our taming box, our quasi-taming box, because... Why make this complicated, you know? We have a square thing that we can put guys in. So 68's not bad. It'll tame up. You know, I'll waste some kibble on a 68. I'm not going to look for that super, uper perfect one. But, you know, one other thing I was just going to comment on. I feel like, and maybe it's because we've been suffering from winteritis for so long. Hello, Plant Species X right there. Not more than a few paces from our base. I feel like they've changed something. It's probably me. It's probably the trees. But I just feel like the trees look different. It must be the winter slash fall decorations that are now gone. So, oh, that's all good. I'll take it. And hopefully my stamina holds out, because I would hate to have to drop this guy. Oh, what's that? Where are you, Dilo? All right. As soon as I get back to the base, which is just where that drop is over there, I will be right back, folks. And we're back. And man, does it look cool flying in over our base. It looks so sweet. So I'm not going to use the taming box because I forgot there's a big hole in it. And luckily, I left the door open to the dino gate, so I'm thinking we'll just yoink him off here. We'll land this bad boy here, and I'm hoping if I can actually get out of the bird, get all the way, I can just close the door. I know there's another way out, but I don't think these guys are aggressive. Do they get aggressive? I think he's just going to run away. What's up, Froggy? What's up, my friend? Oh, it's a feeble. It's a feeble. A feeble. It's a female. How about I come up to your face and I just go, oh, you know, oh, Hoppy. It's okay, Hoppy. Oh, pow! Take that. Oh, you are aggressive. Uh-oh. Oh, this is bad. Oh, and your torpor too. Ah! Let's get up here. Oh, bad. Why did I think they weren't aggressive? Oh, this is bad. How can we do this? Can we go over this way? Is he going to find his way out? We should have thought this through. Why did we leave our bird in here? Go this way. Quickly, land the bird. Off. Land. Go somewhere. Close the gate. Where'd he go? Is he in there? Okay, you and me, buddy. Going down. Oh, you're going to beat on the wall. You silly thingamajiggy. Let's go up here. Don't beat on my wall. Leave my wall alone. Oh, it's stone. You're going to break it. Oh, I need a better angle. What the heck? There we go. Hey, you. Come here. Oh, don't go over there. I think I'm going to have to do some repair. Oh, don't go in there. Oh, no. Not in there. Don't hit the chests. Okay, take that. What's up? Well, come on. You down? Oh, he's down! She's down. It's down. The thingamajiggy. Oh, super jump! Ooh, look at you. Nice. Give you that. Alright, we don't need the rock and roll music anymore. Let's go. She's down. It's okay. Chill. Thank you. Alright, sweet. Alright, we can open the door. That was ill-planned. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Of course they're gonna aggro. These things rock, man. They knock you out. That's the best part about them. Alright, let's see what we get here. Hopefully I didn't tag her too many times. Hopefully we get a perfect, non-perfect, a perfect tame, but not max level. Okay, just gonna do something here real quick. Zero. There we go. Okay, come on, you can do it. Let's just put that away, just in case. Hey, Banger's still rocking and rolling, man. He's doing his stuff, getting the berries. Let's see. Are you gonna wake up yet? Are you hungry yet? Ooh, wow, torpors are going to be an issue. Torpor. Okay, what do we got? Oh, we do. Oh, that was a wild guess. Sweet. Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is 100%. Yeah, 33 levels. Sweet. All right, so what is she now? She is a level 68. So 98, 101. 101's pretty good. That's pretty good for about 10 minutes of looking. You know, I think that was probably the third frog we saw. Oh, I'll do that. Alright, well, you know, it looks like it's going to be, what, 40%? No, that's not 40. That's maybe not even 30. 28%? We'll say 28%. Okay, so a few chompies on the kibble, and we'll be right back, guys, when she tames up. And we're back, folks! And there we go! She tamed up just on the third Snacky Poos. Alright, sweet! Beezle Buffo. There you go, Beezle Buffo. Sounds like Buffalo. Such an interesting name. Beezle Buffo! Awesome! Alright, let's see, what should we call this one? Mm-hmm. knockout. Knockout! There you go. We should have called the kangaroo knockout. Knockout! Because that's what she can do. She's a total knockout. Get it? Oh, so bad. I'm sorry. All right, let's toss that saddle on you. Is it one of these things again? Okay. Oh, yeah, and I picked up a purple drop. And look what I got. A flashlight attachment, which I've never used before. We should try that. Let's see what happens. Can I grab it? Is it a thing? Sweet. Can we use it? How do we use it? No. It's nice and dark in here. Huh. How do you toggle it? No, don't do that. Oh, that's bad. Oh, we'll figure it out later. So we are ready to go. So let's grab our little hoppa. Let's get on top of... What's your name again? Knockout! Jeez. Just named you and I already forgot. Holy cow. Woohoo! Oh yeah, stats, right? We've got to do the stats thing. So health is 1,144. Weight is very bad. We're going to go drop some stuff off. Melee is 203 and movement speed is 200. So yeah, let's take her out for a test spin. How's this work now? Oh yeah, this is going to be a key thing. Give you a kiss. Come here, give me a kiss. No, over here. Okay, enough of that. All right, let's go. So, my understanding is, if we can get through the door, is that what we're going to do is we're going to hoppy. Oh, you know what? Yeah, we're close enough. We'll just hoppy down. I will do a few things here. I'm going to go drop some kibbles off over here. Let's get off the kibbles. Let's just toss in here because we are actually full, and I will come back and fix. Oh, free darts! Look at that. We don't need the darts anymore. Let's actually, because weight is an issue, let's drop off all of this stuff for now. We don't need that, and we don't need that. And let's get rid of that. And let's see. Let's get rid of our other rifle. And we'll keep these things to harvest just in case we get something. And I'll keep a spyglass just in case. All right, so we're going bare bones here. What's our weight now? Our weight is 69. Or what was it? What was our weight? Our weight is 40. Sorry, I was like, that's not correct. Shouldn't be that heavy. All right, so here we go. What's up, spider dude? These guys jump really far. And I think they have a special tag on them. They don't take fall damage or jumping damage, so this is gonna be rad. I'm super stoked. So we're gonna take her over, and we're just gonna go right to the edge of the biome, which is nice because we're kind of right on the edge of the swamp biome. We can do some leveling up. What's up, dude? Oh man, you're messed up, dude. Why are you so messed up? Oh, take it, Giganto. Oh, level 4. Did you tangle with somebody you should have tangled with? That's probably right. Get some free levels. Was it you? Was it you, Overactor? Wow. Wow. Come get some licks. Oh, don't hit the Dimorphodon. That would suck. Come here, you. Where are you? Oh, no. We hit the Dimorphodon. No. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. We're going to get... The problem is they go after the player, which sucks. Are we hitting them? Yeah, come on. No, they're hitting me. Can we outrun these guys? Let's see if we can swim. Swimming's really fast with these guys. Let's power swim. See you later, Mega Piranha. See you later, Turtle. Let's just get away from them. Diego already. How's the stamina? These guys got good stamina. Okay, I think we're good now. Let's just get up here. Deal some... See, they do a lot of damage to me. Eat some food. Level up. Oh no. Seriously? Oh man, you got the memory like a freaking elephant. Oh, here we go. We're gonna collect some more too. I gotta get far enough away and then I'll just... Oh, do I have bullets? I got rid of all my bullets. Dang it! I totally left us defenseless. That was smart. Let's just wait here for a sec. What should we pump? I feel like I need to pump a little health. Are you serious, Oh my goodness. Wow. You're really, really asking for it now. That's it. Let's jump up here. And we're back, folks. All right, there we go. What? Where is he? Who's cheesing on me? Are you trolling me? What's trolling me now? What? Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, go plant species X. I control you right back there, Dimorphodon. Stupid Dimorphodon. Oh my goodness. That was crazy, man. They got like memory like crazy. Remember like crazy? They got memory like crazy. I speak a good English. Oh yeah, no problemo. No, they have good memories. They've followed me all the way from over here. So hopefully they don't remember me anymore. Okay, like I was saying, we're gonna go this way. And we have the right bullets too now, which is good. For some reason we have some advanced sniper rifle bullets. Oh, you know what? I think I got the... Did I get this in a drop? Oh, hello. Hello, Oviraptors. Take that. That's right, you run. Look at them, all of them. There's like a... Look at them, all of them. Again, my language. My language is escaping me. Come here, you. You won't escape me, though. I just want to get a couple levels before we go do the crazy swampy thing. Oh, he's not very powerful. I have to admit that. Whoa, what's that? What's that? Oh, hello, hello. You want to fight, don't you? Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, level 36. Level 36. You're going down now, Titan Minerna. Oh yeah. Come on, Scorpion. Oh, there we go. Nope, wrong one. Oof. Wow, these things are really weak. Ever since they nerfed all the stuff, oh, I feel like we need more health. Yeah. Do you eat food? Is this something you eat? Can I pump you? There you go. I don't know if you eat meat. They would eat bugs. A frog would eat bugs, right? But I don't know. They must be meat eaters. Yeah, I'm not going to take you on. I have a feeling you just kicked my butt. Oh, don't do that. Let's get out of the water, too, because, you know, well, Sarcos and stuff. You know, you would be perfect. You're like the perfect thing to kill. Let's kill you. Maybe. One of these days. Oh, raptor! Ah! Raptor! Raptor attack! Another one! Oh, no! Mate boosted! Mate boosted! Oh, no! Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Ooh. We might have to escape here. We might be in serious trouble. Oh, boy. Let's run. Run! Escape! Wow, these things are pretty weak sauce. Whew. Okay. Let's get out of here. Now all I want to do is kill one thing so I can get some meat. And then... Okay, where are they? Are they over there? Whew. Wow. Okay, remote use item. Inventory. No, not that inventory. This inventory. Does this make you healthier? Hopefully it does. Oh boy, here comes the raptor. He's persistent. Oh, there's another one. And he's boosted. Come on, go down. There you go. He's almost dead. Yeah. Come on. No. Wow, holy cow, these guys are crazy. Oh, 16. No. Come on, go down. 68. Oh, man. This is bad. We might have to do escape. Whew. Okay, don't do anything to the bodies. Let the carcasses rot. See if we get some Titan Minera. Oh, yeah. There they are. See them? Look at them come. Here come the bugs, but just a couple. Level 104? Seriously? Okay, come on. Okay, this is... Ark is trolling me big time right now. Let's get some meaty stuff on you. Like health and remote use item, yeah. Hopefully this is what they eat. Okay. Can I not... No. Oh, man. His stamina is low, too. How do you kill this stuff? Like, these guys don't want to die, and it's just impossible to see now. Where'd you go? Come on, Titan Minera. There you are. I can't attack him. I can't hit him. Is this a thing? He just hits me endlessly? Do I do the alt attack? There we go. Oh, 104. Goodness gracious. No kidding. Whew. I feel like more health is still in order. Oh, there it is. See, look. Oh, some edging paste. Oh, BA. Look at how much. That was one Titan Minera. Maybe two. I don't know. That is cool. Okay, let's drop all this junk here. We don't want any of this stuff. We don't need any of this except for that. Oh, we need the meats. And we'll get rid of this. Remote use. Hopefully this heals you up. Looks like it does. It looks like that's a thing. And we pumped so much health that she's still pretty weak. So let's just be very careful while she heals up. I mean, we did take on two raptors. That was pretty crazy. And she is just a little frog, you know, and she's not that strong. She really isn't. Maybe, we need to go over here. We still need to be in the swamp biome. That's the key. That's the ticket. And be a little closer to the action. Okay, when she heals up, I'll bring you guys back in. Oh, baby, it's on now. That's right, Circle versus Frog. I don't know. This is going to be a tough one. I don't think we can do this. Oh, we got to be very careful. That Paraceratherium better not get in on this action. No, I think we're going to win this one. I think we got this. Come on. He's bloody. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, did we cheese him off? Oh, we did. Oh, he's cheesed off. We cheesed off the big boy. Oh, maybe not. Maybe it was just a Sarco. Okay, come on, Bugs. Do your thing. Get out of the way, Paraceratherium. Oh, yeah. Let's eat some meat. Remote use item. Let's eat that, too. Give me that meat. Give me that good stuff. Yeah, me. So, yeah, we killed a few more things. We got some more stamina. I feel like we're doing okay. Is that the back of a Sarco? What? Where's the Buggies, man? Can't you see? He's right here. Fine, I'll just take his stuff then. Oh, Scorpion. No. Oh, I don't know what level he is. Oh, he's done some damage. He's doing damage. Well, this is bad. This could be bad. What level are you? 16. Never mind. Peanuts. Come on, Bugs. Where are the Bugs, man? We're in the swamp biome. I want the Bugs. Okay, let's rest up here. Oh, look at all the meat. Yeah, yeah. Let's do some meat. What? 4 melee? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, no. Oh, snake. This is bad. Bad snake. Oh, we got him. Whew. Okay, let's leave him. Hopefully snake or thingamajiggy comes by. Let's eat all this stuff. It's heavy. I'm waiting for daylight, so the gamma's so bad right now. Oh, man. Whew. Eat all your food. All right. What? Come on, Bugs. Where are the Bugs? Okay, I guess we're going to venture deeper into this wall. I'm scared, man. Oh, there's a Sarco right there. Ooh, Sarco. What level? Oh, there's two. Oh, forget that. May boosted, probably. Let's go over here. Let's see. Is he chasing me now? Oh, he is. What level are you, homie? What level are you? Oh, I'm going to take you. That's right. You're going down. Oh, you're bloodied. I'm licking you to death. No. Take that. No match for the... Oh, boy. Oh, no. Oh, this is bad. Half health. Oh, yeah. You're going down now. Take that. Oh, die. Oh, my finger's sore from the spam. Oh, level 40. Oh, yeah. Come on. There's a pile of dead bodies here. Come get some, Bugs. Come get some. I need some cementing paste. This isn't going as fast as I wanted to. Ugh. Remote use all this stuff. Okay. Well, look at that crumpled up Sarco. Nobody wants to come eat them. Maybe the Bugs are on vacation or something. What level are you? Before we walk up to your face. You are level 16. No problemo, except that... Oh, yeah. Oh, what's you gonna do about it? Oh, are you stuck in a tree? Take that. And that. And left. And right. And left. Oh, I think I'm gonna take a nap right now. Oh, what's that? There we go. Level 16. Whoa. And his body flies across the world. Okay. Oh, Scorpion. Oh, boy. Let's see the Scorpion. Oh, we freed him. No. Oh. Go down, Scorpion! Let's do the big swipe. Oh, we batted him. Level 16. What's with the 16s? A lot of level 16s. Okay, I feel like some more melee damage would be in order. And our health is kind of coming up. Slowly but surely. Let's remote use all this stuff. Level up y'all health. What's in this forest? Let's go a little bit closer to the swamp biome where all the bad snakes are. Okay, here. If this is not the swamp, then I don't know what is. Hoppity 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 ha. I just need some... I want to get 2 stacks. That's my goal. 2 stacks. What's that? Oh, it's a raptor. Oh, here's a titan. Look at this. Watch this. Can I get him? Oh, I can't hit him. Oh, that's the bugs. Come here, bug. There's a whole bunch of you. There we go. There we go. Come on. Okay, there we go. Kill. Oh, no. It's a swarm. Owie, owie, owie. Oh. What the? Okay, stop hitting. Go over here. Is there a raptor there now? Do we got a raptor action? There we go. Look at all these bugs. Come on. Get him. Oh. Owie! Oh, we're messed up. We're getting messed up. Oh my gosh. We gotta run. This is bad. We're getting messed up by bugs. Let's go this way. Yeah. Oh my, we're poisoned too. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. We've got no stamina either. We can't jump. Oh boy. Okay, let's just hide out here for a sec. Remote use. Health. Remote use. Oh, we're too close. They're gonna come get us. Oh, no. Run! Jump! Do we get stamina back? Oh, we didn't get enough stamina. We need to go! In the water! No, don't stuck! Run! Go! What are you doing? Why aren't you moving? Move, frog! Move! Hoppity way! Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is bad. Oh, we're in so... Bronto, save me! No, we can't go that way. Let's go this way. Wow, did you see that? That's like a horde. Man, the health nerf they've done on this is so brutal. These frogs are just like, it's scary out there now. It's super scary. And this isn't no slouch either. I mean, this is a decent frog. Okay, there we got lots of stamina. Let's go now. Let's boogie over here. Whoa. Mega piranha! Okay, let's get up here. Let's go hang out with our dude here. The dude bodies. Okay. Level. Let's remote use all this. Get our health back up. Oh my goodness. Wow. Whew. I don't know what to say, man. This is crazy. I feel like I gotta do some more melee damage though. Remote use this. No. Just use up all this meat. Wow, that nerf is brutal. This is hard. Man, you used to be able to just come through and plow through. You know, I watched people do it in other videos, and this just ain't happening now. It just ain't happening. But that was a lot of... And the problem is the frog's kind of low. I can't really control where the bugs are. So, oh, and that was a nest if I've ever seen one. Just gotta be super careful. I don't know where they are. Oh, there's a frog over there. Hey, frog. What's up, dude? What level are you? What's up? Level 8! Let's go kill ourselves a snake. See if we can attract some bugs. Here's up, snakey. I'm gonna bite it. I'm gonna lick ya. What, you don't want to play? What's up, chicken? Bark. Oh, boy. I guess we're too scary for you? Where are you going, man? He's really just not wanting to play. Okay, there we go. Check it out. 110 Beazle Buffalo. Beazle Buffalo. Beazle Buff. There it is. Nope. Man, they don't want to come out. We can't find ourselves some bugs to save our lives. Let's go this way. We'll just kill them by the edge. It's better over here. Anything next to Lawata? Want to come? Oh, hey. Hello. I see you, Raptor. Let's see. Can I hit you? Oh, in the face! Again and again. Get licked! Just make sure. Okay, level 24. Or not? Okay, there we go. Look. Nothing. Oh, ah! Oh, you slut! You can sneak up on me? Oh, no. Oh, bad. Jump! Super jump! Get him on. Let's turn around. Come on. Oh, no. There we go. Yes, we did. Oh, good. Come on. Get up there. Okay, let's move. Let's go this way. Go this way. Come on. Where are you? No! Why can't we hit these things? Dang it. These things are so hard to hit. Okay, walk. Okay, here we go. No. Oh, come on. Get them. Yeah! Whew! We did it. Okay, we're poisoned. How's our health? Health is quarters. 3/3, 2/3. What's up, Sarko? You want some in? Want some of this action? Oh boy. Oh boy. Don't worry. What's it looking like? Oh, we're good. We're good. I need to get the smelting paste, though. Come on. Go away, Sarko. Grit licked! Okay. Let's do this one. So, we're over here. Is there bug stuff? Is there bug guts over here? Let's see. Do we get any bug guts down here? Raw meat. Huh. I feel like we didn't get anything. Or maybe we got all the stuff. Did we get some suspending? Oh, we did. We got... Oh, yeah, we totally did. We've already got it. Whew. I think I'm going to do some more melee damage, I think. Remote use. Remote use. Remote use. You know, health is not bad. It's not too bad. What's our weight like? Okay, we're going to wait. Remote use. Remote use all this stuff. Get his health up. Okay, well, you know what, folks? I think I'm going to take her back to the base and drop off what we've got. We've got a few little bits and pieces. Some stuff we don't need and some stuff we do need. But I'm shocked, actually. I'm really shocked. I thought for sure we'd do get more, but I guess not. That's okay. You know what? Let's tag this guy real quick. Whoa, get licked. Oh. Gotta be careful not to hit him too many times. Bang! Take that. And that. And that. Okay, leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Back up. We'll go this way. Let's just back up. Come on, little buggy buggy wuggies. No buggy wuggies? Alright, well, I don't know what the mechanics is. Anyways, we'll head back to base. And when we get back there, I will bring you guys back in. And we're back at our base just a few minutes after we left you. Let's get around there. So we've got ourselves a frog, and you know, it was a little trickier than I thought it was going to be perfectly honest. But what's up? What's up, Thunder Lizard? Thunder. All right, let's see here. Let's check out our spoils. So it wasn't as much as I wanted, but it does work. We're going to have to definitely clear this out. So we got 112 cementing paste for probably about 20 or 30 minutes. I mean, this whole episode was filmed in about an hour, so, you know, I had all the kibble, I had all the other stuff, so we did pretty well, so I'm pretty happy with that. You know, we could probably do better. I mean, I picked up all this, too, which is going to be, I don't know what the ratio is, but we probably got another 20 or 30 cementing paste, at least, out of what's on here. So, I'll call that a success. Yeah, I will. I think it's pretty good. That's a great screenshot. He looks really hungry. Looks like he wants to eat the frog. Anyways, guys, I think that's going to be it for today. If you like this video, bang on the like button down below. Crash that subscribe button. Toss me some comments. I hope you had a great day. I sure did. My name is Crash. Bye-bye.